to the center circle. So much on the line here tonight as the Cavaliers win the tip, and we are underway. John Michael Austin, efficient 29 in the Cavs' victory here on Wednesday over the Grizzlies as Turner barrels his way to the basket, lays it up, raised a 15-point deficit to top the Pacers 108-103. Here's Allen. He'll find Mobley. Mobley works on the angular Siakam. He goes across the lane as Evan shoots against his body and gets the roll. They're shifting into win now mode. They traded three firsts and Bruce Brown, among others, to the Raptors to get Pascal Siakam as Mitchell glides to the basket and lays it in. Jarrett Allen to work that ball down low. A steal as Mitchell had it knocked away by Haliburton, who dunks.
Yep. Again, taking care of the ball, because when you turn it over.
For this Pacers defense, as Garland slams on the brakes, deals one back to Mobley. Mobley thought about it, looked to drive on Siakam, got cut off. Keeps his dribble, however, as Mobley floats it up and in.
I liked it. Be aggressive.
Mobley, with the rejection, says no.
Get that weak stuff out of here.
Screws cruising around Haliburton. He lays it in.
And he steps back. He does not go to the basket in a roll position.
Turner shoots threes at a respectable 36%. Here's Allen from the foul line. He coolly drops a 15-footer. Stays with the starting five here as Haliburton dumps one over his head to Turner. Turner's watched by Allen around the perimeter. Strews chases Siakam. Siakam settles into a mid-range jumper. That's good.
It makes it easy for him to block shots with the drop method.
Allen hands off to Mitchell, who tries to draw a foul. He got it, and he banks it in. McConnell scurries inside. He'll float against his body. Tough shot by McConnell.
I tell you, he's just
late for the final shot. Allen with a screen. Shepard goes under it. Bad idea. Star and Serena Winters. Opening minute, second quarter. The Cavaliers are on top of the Pacers, 35-28. As Garland works his way inside, scoops and scores after he got. Pacer team thrives on opponent mistakes. They're fourth in the league on points off turnovers as Niang fires. Niang has got his second. Nobody was around him.
They all just watched it.
Garland works on Smith. Steps back for a three. That's good. Obi Toppin can't find the range. JB tells Caris LeVert to move it, and he obliges as Caris is picked up by Shepard. Shepard got thumped by a Niang screen.
Start passing complete there. They were all waiting for that one.
McConnell in toward Garland. He'll find Smith for a short jumper. The Pacers have coughed it up two more times in the Cavs, but the Pacers are a plus six. And there's another Cavalier turnover. McConnell, Toppin, the high flyer, thumps it home, and the Cavs. What a timeout. Niang guarded by McConnell, hands off to Okura. Can't seem to protect this basketball here as they coughed it up twice in the first quarter, four times early in the second. That is a pretty feed by Harris.
Cavs doing a good job of getting the ball across the line.
Fast. Mobley nearly had it knocked away. He'll twist and score on Siakam. Four shots that he's taken. Turner on the other end. Deals back to Siakam. Now to Nesmith. Nesmith down the lane, floats it up and floats it in. Mitchell bounces off to Allen. Allen didn't want it. He'll return it to Mitchell. Mitchell shakes on Nesmith. Says, here, Jared, try this again.
We made it work second time around.
Mitchell squeezed up near the timeline. Works out of it. Floats it up. Missed the shot. Allen almost had it. Mitchell behind the back to Strews. Gets it back for three. Oh, Mobley with a follow. He crushes it home.
Two or three times already this evening.
That break points 12-1 yes. In favor of the Pacers. Mitchell carves his way to the basket. He lays it up and in. Donovan Siakam makes the catch. Goes to Nesmith. Boy, the Pacers somehow hang on. And turns into a dunk by Turner. And Mobley gets called for the block. And Turner has a chance. Move by Garrett LeVert. This time getting inside is Siakam. Here comes to Haliburton. Haliburton fires a three. That's good.
On point this evening.
The Pacers rank 11th in three-point percentages. There's Allen. He'll dunk. He'll get fouled by Siakam. Mitchell has 5 seconds with which to work. He'll take it inside. Find Strews. Back to LeVert for three. Hey! Knocks it down.
Move the ball.
To open up the first half, Darius Garland lays it in. The Cavaliers have a 72-59 lead. That ball goes inside to Nesmith. Nesmith took a bump. He lays it in. Mitchell entered action needing only in.
With his shooting motion, those faraway shots are tough to make.
Allen takes the Strews feed. He lays it in. Once again, the Cavaliers
have got to get back into a rhythm here on the defensive end of the floor as well as offense.
Haliburton sizes up another three. The Cavs are late to get out there, and Haliburton.
Well, you can see that they're ready to play now. Cavs are going to have to execute real well.
Mitchell pulls up. Oh, boy, tough shot by Mitchell as Mitchell and as Jarrett has yet another double-double, his 42nd of the season. Mitchell slices to the basket, and he lays it in. Crews right along. He's got 20 points and 11 rebounds, and the Cavs have a 10-point lead once again.
I'm giving all that to Max Crews. The way he moved that play was so perfect. Good defense on the backside of the play.
Crews explodes out of the corner, finds a wide-open Mitchell. Hey! Knocks it down. Yep. Under five to go here in the third. Mitchell, Crews, Allen, LeVert, and Nie make up the Cavalier five. Strus again finds a teammate. This time it's Allen who cracks it home. Just missed. The loose ball is tracked down by Toppin. Toppin bounces off to McConnell. McConnell is across the foul line, shovels back to Haliburton. Haliburton to the basket. He finger rolls and scores. The Cavs have the basketball and an 8-point lead. Okoro, LeVert, Allen, Niang, and Mitchell are on the floor for the Cavs. As here goes LeVert again. A tough off-balance shot as LeVert hands it to the Pacers. McConnell down the lane. Boy, he took a big bump from Niang. And then Okoro swatted that shot, and it comes loose as the Nembhard shot doesn't go. But Smith is there to bank and score. LeVert finds Niang. Niang puts it on the floor. Steps back over Toppin. Shepard rebounds. McConnell to Toppin, who runs the floor. 24 points and 11 rebounds. Cross-court pass finds Toppin. Toppin breaks to the basket and throws it down. Looked like Obi rolled his ankle. Yes. Still out here. Garland steps back over Toppin. He's got it.
Boy, that was a big basket there.
The Cavaliers is 105-98 edge.
Yeah, the Cavs are a different team with him on the floor. Defensively, for sure.
McConnell pulls up. He's got it. Haliburton finally back in the play. Here comes Nesmith. Nesmith into the corner. He'll deal to Nembhard. Back it goes to Haliburton, who's wide open.
What happened? Everybody stopped. I guess they thought a call was made.
Here's Donovan Mitchell. He'll bounce off to Allen. Allen down the lane. Finger roll. Scores. Puts it up and in. And Allen has a chance for the three-point play here this evening in terms of Eastern Conference playoff seeding. Mitchell drives. Banks misses. Allen with another key rebound. He banks and scores. Jarrett Allen. Garland slings one over to Mitchell. Mitchell thought about a three. Instead goes to Strus, who challenges Turner. He got it back. Now it's Garland. Back to Strus. Strus for three. Oh, what a bucket. Haliburton deals to Turner. His pass is picked off by Mitchell. Haliburton wasn't expecting it. The Cavs have numbers. Mitchell deals to Mobley. Mobley cracks it home.
But that's how you do it. He did a good job of anticipating that play to make that steal, too.
Haliburton cruises baseline, shovels to an open Siakam. Turner zips one to an open man and Siakam. Oh, boys. Back and forth we go down the stretch. Siakam works on Mobley. Cruises to the basket. Lays it up and in as Siakam cuts the Cavalier lead to two. Under a minute to go. Garland comes and gets it. Garland works on Siakam. Still has his dribble. Steps back. Hey! Knocks it down. Clock down to 10. Garland still with that dribble. Deals to Strus. Strus pulls the trigger. And he got fouled. My goodness, Tyrese Haliburton fouled Max Strus.
Because Strus moved in position with his back. He didn't know what was going on.
Well, he may regret for a while. Strus's third is true. It's a 5-point game. He'll go inside. I think the Cavs will give him a two here. He lost the ball. Strus picks it up. Up ahead to Okoro. Okoro's hit by Siakam. Puts it up and in. Isaac Okoro. The Cavaliers did what they needed to do tonight. Halliburton's three is no good. And the Cavaliers are headed to the postseason. What a ball game here tonight. They take out the Pacers by the final of 120.